Ya, Semi Pro 2016. Langsung saja kita sambut Angel Percussion.